on.
Today, everyone, we're going to be looking at my Pokemon Go account. So I'm currently level 13. I'm just about halfway through level 13, as we see here. I'm on the yellow team. I currently have around 80 Pokecoins, and I've done a fair few of the challenges on here. I've got a couple of silver ones, which are pretty cool. I've been out the past couple of days catching Pokemon. These Pokemon on here, I have all of them, I've caught all of them. So I'll just show you all my Pokemon. I actually hatched this Snorlax today out of a 10-kilometer egg. He's probably like, he's just the beastest Pokemon I've got on there. This Dewgong I caught just up my road as well, which is really, really cool. I love Dewgong. There's loads and loads of Hypnos in this game. Loads of Drowsies, so that's why I have so many of them. Cypher I also got out of a 10-kilometer egg, so if you guys are looking for rare Pokemon, definitely try and go for those 10 kilometers. I know it's a long way to walk, or a long way to drive, or wherever, or cycle, but it is worth it 100%. That Snorlax is probably my best Pokemon I can take on all the gyms around now. Because I am in the UK, I have got it through other methods as well. This is my first Squirtle there. He's been my sort of starter Pokemon. But yeah, Snorlax is my my beast Pokemon basically. He literally just wipes out all the gyms. I'm quickly gonna power him up, so I'll show you how the power points work. So basically you use candy and stardust to power your Pokemon up. So as you can see, my Snorlax has just gone up by 43 and he's now 1040, sorry, which is pretty cool. But Dewgong has this little symbol beside it because it's in a gym, and so do all the rest of the Pokemon on here. Just to show you a quick overview of all the Pokemon that I've got on here. There's a few little duplicates as well. We also got a Bulbasaur in an egg, which is pretty cool. And the thing with eggs is you have to walk a certain distance to hatch the egg, but they have to be inside the thing called an incubator, which is sort of like a device which warms the egg and allows it to hatch. But yeah, you have to walk a certain amount. It sort of works in a car. You have to be going a certain speed, but yeah. The eggs are really, really good for getting different, what's it called? These are called Pokestops as well. If you then spin these when you get to them, you can't, as you can see, it says this Pokestop is too far away. You don't get anything, so you actually have to go to that. It has to be in your vicinity, your little radius, for you to actually get it. And also, same with gyms. This gym is a level 1 gym, so it's not that hard, but it's a red gym. So what we want to do is we want to go and take over that. But as you can see, our team here has got this locked down, this gym here. But yeah, if you guys would like some more Pokemon Go videos on the channel, be sure to hit the like button, and we will go out and we will vlog the entire day, and we'll get some Pokemon Go footage for you. So yeah, we'll see you in the next Pokemon Go video. See you later.